Hi everyone, and welcome back to the third and final video of my series. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can add a package to your Visual Studio project. So first, let's talk a little bit about what are we actually going to be using. We're going to be using Nuget, which is the .NET package manager. To do so, let's head over to nuget.org. Here you can see that we have a lot of available options, and if you scroll down, you can actually learn with their walkthrough, you can see what those packages are. You can even create one and share it with the community here if you'd like. So let's go ahead and type into the search bar password generator, which is the one I will be showing you how to add today. So we're going to select this first one. And here there's a lot of cool information like how to install it, some basic usage. But if you want, you can also head over to their project website so you can see their GitHub repository, so you can file issues if you have any problems, or you can even contribute and improve the Nuget package if you'd like. Heading back over to nuget.org. So if this is the one I actually want to use, it's going to be super simple. All I have to do is click this orange button off to the right to copy that code. And I can go ahead and go into my Visual Studio Code project that I already had open. First, you'll see here that there are no packages. It's not showing up in my dependencies. So to add one, I'm going to hover over the project and right click. I'm going to go ahead and click open an integrated terminal. And then we're just going to paste that code that we copied. Then you hit enter. And that is actually going to install it in a couple of milliseconds. When you look off to the left, you'll see that this packages label has popped up and our password generator package is there. This is telling us this is in our project now. So let's go ahead and go back to Nuget really quick and let's take an example. Let's make sure it's really working. We really want to validate this. So I'm going to copy this first piece of code and paste it into our little console app here. Now here I'm getting diagnostics already, which is telling me, you know, this is actually missing, and VS Code is going to help me fix that so we can go ahead and add this directive. Now we have everything that's ready. We've generated our password. Let's go ahead and print it out. Now it's really neat because I'm getting my IntelliSense and IntelliCode suggestions from C# DevKit, which makes my coding a lot faster. So now that we have our code here and we've created our password and we just want to print it, I'm going to come back to the terminal. And just like in my previous video, I'm going to type .NET and run. And then here you can see that we have our generated password. So we were able to add the package, we were able to use the package, and everything seems to be working great. And now that you've gotten a lay of the land of what is .NET, how to install .NET, install VS Code, and get started with C# and VS Code, as well as even add packages to your project, you can go ahead and continue your .NET learning journey. We hope that you enjoy the other videos that the team has created for you, and happy coding!